press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
और आई एम श्योर कि अगर आप इसे पढ़ेंगे तो आपको बहुत मज़ा आएगा और बहुत अच्छा मैसेज भी है।
सोनम, करण ने काफ़ी बोला था आपके बारे में, क्या लास्ट टाइम आपके सीजन में करण के सीजन में धमाल मचाने इस बार का क्या है?
होपफुली इस सीज़न में भी धमाल मचाऊंगी, वो देखते हैं क्या होता है इस सीज़न में।
और बताइए, और जो अक्षय कुमार के साथ भी आपकी काफ़ी अप्रिशिएट हुई है, उनके लिए
पैडमैन 2 मेरे को पता नहीं, पर मैं बहुत ही खुश हूँ कि मैं यहाँ हूँ टीना के लिए, ट्विंकल के लिए। और उनकी फैमिली के साथ मेरा बहुत लंबा रिश्ता है, क्योंकि उनकी डिम्पल आंटी एंड माय मॉम आर वेरी गुड फ्रेंड्स, सो इट वाज लवली बीइंग हियर एंड आई लव टू सपोर्ट टीना। शी इज़ एन इंटेलिजेंट, वाइज एंड फॉरवर्ड थिंकिंग वुमेन, एंड वी नीड मोर सच वुमेन लाइक हर। थैंक यू सो मच।
Tell us in your words, how would you put it? Well, this is my third book, Pajamas Are Forgiving, and I guess when I look at everything that I do, it's always about women finding their place in the world. And to me personally, I think what's interesting is that here there's a woman who's interested in finding redemption and not finding a man. And the other thing is it also has an interesting premise because it's in a very stringent Ayurvedic retreat where, you know, you're in a confined environment. And when you're, like in Big Boss or Survivor, when you're inside an enclosed space, all the emotions run high. And that was interesting for me.
You know, we heard the extract while it was being read. We
yes.
heard the name of a very prominent political figure as well. Do you feel some kind of an outlet, maybe probably given the fact that we live in times when people could take offense even at the most innocuous of jokes?
Well, I don't think that I've written anything which anybody would take offense to. And what has been written has been in jest. So I hope that people enjoy the humor, and I think they will.
Ma'am, now 377 is legalized. What do you have to say on that?
Well, I'm wearing a dress to celebrate it, as you can see, all the colors of the rainbow, and I think it's a historic moment, and I couldn't be happier.
Why this title, Pajamas Are Forgiving? Why this title, Pajamas Are Forgiving?
Because the protagonists in the story wear pajamas throughout, and more than that, I think that we're very hard on ourselves. We wear skin-tight jeans. In a world of skinny jeans, the pajama girl is someone who's a lot more forgiving about herself.
इस टॉपिक पर फिल्म बननी चाहिए आपके
अनुसार जी मुझे ऐसा कुछ नहीं लगता है कि हर स्टोरी फिल्म बननी चाहिए मेरा काम है कि मैंने स्टोरी लिखी है एंड दैट इज ऑल आई एम इंटरेस्टेड इन
एंड जो ये ढेरों सारे फिल्मों का रीमेक बन रहा है आपने भी ढेरों सारे फिल्में हिट दिए हिंदी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री को आप चाहते
मैंने एक भी फिल्म हिट नहीं दी है तो थैंक यू
ऐसे आप चाहेंगे आपकी किसी भी फिल्मों का रीमेक बने या
नहीं मैं तो चाहूंगी कि मैंने जितनी भी फिल्म्स की है वो शायद बैन हो जाए और कोई नहीं देखे I most of the time I pretend that I have Alzheimer's and I don't remember my film career so I think it makes me happier that way.
What is redemption to you?
What is redemption to me? Personally, what is redemption to me? I think at this point in my life, what is redemption for me is the fact that it's not enough that I'm somebody who's self-sufficient or I'm somebody who's achieved equality. For me, redemption is if I can help make other women's lives easier, and that I think is redemption.
Rita, what did Akshay have to say after reading this book?
Akshay doesn't read books. The times are such that I think the freedom that we enjoyed, whether it was going by train or taking a cycle and roaming around our neighborhood, those times are gone. What does scare me is that once these children become very recognizable, it is dangerous for them and for their safety. And that, I think, is a bit of a bother for me.
As a feminist, what would be the advice you give to your daughter?
There is no advice. I think the biggest advice you can give your daughters is by setting a good example, and I hope I'm doing that.
We just spoke to Akshay. He said your daughter is very fond of running around. She will take up to some sport.
It's too early to say. She's 5 and a half right now, so it's too early. Yeah.
Okay,
thank
Twinkle,
you so much.
Twinkle, we saw Karan today at the book launch. Will we see you appearing in Karan show soon?
I've done one session. I think that was more than enough, you know. So yeah, I like my coffee black, and Karan's humor is also black, and I think we gel because of that. But I've done my bit on coffee.
Twinkle, last question. आप उनके एक ad film में भी काम करेंगे जैसे Karan ने बोला कुछ बताएंगे उस ad film के बारे में something.
I think you'll have to wait and see. Thank you so much. yes, I hope so.
How many do you have already?
Just one. Thank you. So on behalf of Jagannath, Crossword, all our partners, thank you so much for being here. Books are on sale outside, so please buy generously. Buy a copy for yourself, buy a copy for all your friends. It's a wonderful book. You'll read it in a sitting and you won't be able to forget it. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
And thank you, ladies and gentlemen. That was that. Good evening. And well done, Tina.